Hello everyone, welcome to this module on positive feedback mechanism. So, the characteristics that may have evolved due to this positive feedback mechanism helped the Homo sapiens to develop fast. So, what is this positive feedback mechanism? You can see here, the tool making process has helped the man to evolve very fast. Now, what is this positive feedback mechanism we are going to discuss in this module? First thing, you can see here, the inputs that helped in tool making, as you can see here, first, the increase in the size of the brain and also the capacity. The Homo sapiens are the first humans who has larger brain, and there is also an increase in the capacity that helped directly in tool making. Now, once the capacity of the brain has increased, he started to use that one for tool making. Second thing, what has benefited is the upright walking. He became a bipedal locomotive. Before he was quadrupled, means four, using his hands they used to walk. Now after the Homo sapiens became bipedal, he started to walk upright. So he's walking upright. Then the third one, the factor which influenced is visual surveillance. Now once he started to stand straight and look forward, he is able to look for longer distances for hunting as well as for walking. So the positive feedback mechanism is possible due to the increase in the size and the capacity of the brain, the upright walking due to bipedal locomotion, and because he is able to walk upright, he is having the visual surveillance of the long distances and walking while foraging and hunting. Not only this, he also got benefit due to the hands free movement for using his tools, not only for carrying the tools but also for carrying his infants, his children and objects. So the positive feedback mechanism indicates us how the things and the influence shaped towards a particular development. As we have discussed, one, because of the increase in the size and the capacity of brain helped in tool making. The second aspect, the upright walking make him to stand straight, and because he is able to stand straight, he is able to have the visual surveillance, long distance walking while foraging and hunting. Not only this, this made him to use his hands freely for using the tools and also to carry his infants as well as the objects. So we need to remember here the key points of positive feedback mechanism is one, the increase in the size and the capacity of brain. Two, the upright walking or bipedal locomotion. Three, the visual surveillance, long distance walking while foraging or hunting, and free hand movement which made him to carry the tools and also to carry his infants and the objects. These all played a key role in tool making process. This is a feedback, positive feedback mechanism, how it made him to evolve over a period of time.